shit given, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talking like they politicians and choose to be an accountant because it's safe and safe in a business. Not because they wanna do it, just because they heard it pays. And who the fuck wants to be poor knowing that's how we've been raised? Society is getting heavy, I can feel the weight.
Yo, what's up guys?
Welcome back to my channel and our first Grand Theft Auto episode. Cause CJ man, sick. Yeah, so today we're gonna be doing some ship missions. Oh no, not the Rolls Royce, the Tahoma. Yeah, today we're gonna be doing some ship missions, hoping we can make some money. Because I found this apartment that I want to buy in Los Angeles for a traffic jam. I'm just gonna go around. Yeah, I found this shit. Hashtag you guys didn't see that. Yeah, I was saying, I saw this mansion that I wanted to buy in. Good money, bro. Like $130,000 for the one apartment. I mean, the mansion. I'm saving towards it, you know. Oh, shit. I wanted to blow up the gas station, but anyways, we are here. Let's go. Yeah, guys. Willowfield, Los Santos. Oh my god, I've got trouble already. Willowfield. Oh, it's down at the near the docks. Alright. Let's go. Let's see if I can. Get this done without crashing or anything. I need that money. Shit. Alright, yeah, so we on our way. If you get enough time later, I can go check out that place I was telling you about. I got a car to show you. It's in my garage. San Fierro. So, you know, if I get time, I'll just go show you. Come on, cabbie. I'm just gonna cut across here because I don't see any turnout. Oh shit. I was trying to avoid the car, but it's still. I crashed in a lot of. At least my truck didn't get. Oh shit, there's a car. Nothing I see here, cops. Oh shit.
Merle Haggard on K Rose. He's always
wanting you.
I know a lot about heartbreak. As you get older, it gets easier. Trust me.
Bye. I'm not following no rules, bro. Only if I'm doing a live stream, I'll maybe follow the rules. So, apart from that, only following my rules. I wanna get to my destination on time, you know. I don't care if I'm being timed or not.
Nobody has time to raise a kid.
I realized after my third child, I hated kids.
Alright, so we almost do that.
We're at our wits' end.
I'm miserable.
Drop
raising children has cut into my life of doing chop, taking exercise classes, and sleeping with my husband's friends. What do I do?
I'm just gonna take this.
You need a nanny.
Right?
All parents need a helping hand now and then. Sometimes full time. But Hampshire nannies are here. All of our nannies were trained by professionals.
Yeah. In English,
your little darlings are our priority.
$2,000. $100,503. Alright. let's get back to the depot. Let's get back to that freight depot. Oh shit, boss. I can't take this shit right now, bro. Oh shit, I took the wrong car. Oh shit, boss coming after me, bro. Oh, they didn't start shooting yet? Oh, that's a... Guys. Oh shit, they're coming. Down to go. I'm not in the mood, bro. Not in the mood for battles right now. So tell me what you guys are going to see in the next episode.
You know how to keep your babies from going
same
up to the counter
or
make them a castrato.
So my boss sang real good. Or medic. Oh, shit. You guys going to see that? My car is not damaged. Yeah, you guys are
sorry. All in the saddle? Oh, shit. Here's some tunes to whistle on a lonely night.
Hell no. To the next mission. Where are we going now? Where are we going? Come on, give me something good. Quickly to Redstone, South San Andreas. Alright, let me see where that is. Oh wait, I gotta get in the truck first. $30,000. Okay, this is me. Oh shit, a little green time. Okay, Willowfield. Oh, it's right there. Oh, I know where to go. Yeah, that's right. I know where to go. Okay, let's see if I can do this without crashing. Get here as quick as possible. I ain't getting any tip though, but, you know, I don't want to be late because I don't want to lose a dollar.
Things would have been a whole lot different if we had won the war. You know what war I'm talking about. It's the war the South fights every day. The war on
almost
drugs. Y'all stay off my land. When Mary Ellen
shit.
Was born,
come on.
Had her right there on the pool table.
I'm already late.
And they didn't stop the game.
But for real though. Oh shit. Oops. Hashtag you guys didn't see that. So just tell me what you think about this episode. I hope you all want to enjoy this. Don't mind if the voices in the background, just my aunts. I tried to tell them to be a little bit more quiet, but they don't listen. Just put my long extra voices, right? Oh shit. Yo, the rain just makes the floor slippery, the road slippery. Alright, so I'm thinking dinner will take on. I haven't seen Denise in a while. So I'm gonna take her out on a date tonight. Maybe later, if I got time. But I got so many things to do. I want to show you guys that place. Gotta show you my car. And now I want to take the niece out. Oh, I gotta put my shit on my plate, bro. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. The road door. Alright, so we're almost there. We're almost there, guys. But that turn, though. Oh, shit, I'm sorry. Look at that. The truck is just landing on it. $3,000. How much is that? $103,503. Time is it. Alright, let's see if we can finish by at 5 tomorrow. Yeah, I'll be taking this bike, this bicycle to work. You know what? I'm gonna take the tow truck in there. I think there's a tow truck somewhere. Shit. Yeah, I think there's a tow truck somewhere in there. Insane stunt, $29. Alright, let me see if I can get over there. Nice. Yeah, I think there's a tow truck somewhere in here. Oh shit. Hashtag, you guys don't see that. I'm just gonna hop on back. Yeah, there's a tow truck somewhere in here. Tow truck, where? There you are. I think I'm gonna hook somebody's car and take it with me. Taking this van. Shit. Boom. I'm gonna destroy. Oh, watch this. In the water. Yeah, this is my favorite station. I'm gonna get some nice songs on here.
Thanks, man. Appreciate that.
Oh, no, you want to come out? I'm out. You know what? I'm just gonna take the car. She's still coming after me. Girl, go get some sleep, bro. If you dare take me out of my car, bro. Oh. Bro. I am going to kill her.
Now I'm glad I brought those Delta meds.
No doubt about that. You got a bat? I got a gun.
Yeah,
I don't care.
Should've got the fuck out of here.
Don't you dare do that. Oh, Clover is out here. Alright, nice. Taking this. Oh, Clover Mingo. Alright, let's head to work. Don't mind me driving, guys. I'm just trying to scare him. Just get to work. But tell me, how you guys been? I mean, this school and this coronavirus is just stressing everybody out, man. It's really stressing, bro. Oh shit, 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 shit. Damn. 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 Didn't want that to happen. No, I gotta swim all the way down there. Yeah, remember guys, don't mind the voices. Just be focusing on this video though. My voice. NCJ's. And the car sounds and horns and all of that. Okay, it's now Friday. I'm off work. I'm finished working for the week. Alright, let's see if we can get over to Los Venturas right now. I mean, yeah, Los Venturas. No, I don't think I'm gonna bother going over there. I'm gonna go to my house on Grove Street and get some Grove Street house. Yeah, I can't really sleep in the rider and big smoke. So it was very shocking when I started playing this game. And it was, isn't what I episode, and I look forward to seeing you soon. I don't remember what I said in the next episode. I'm gonna be doing something, but I just tell me what you want in the comments, right? Alright, that's it for now, guys. Peace.